Zanskar, perhaps the only division in India of which the district headquarters is 250 kilometers away, and also perhaps the only region which is cut off from its own district for at least 6 months of the year. A Ladakh within Ladakh. A 2014 report found that the two-thirds of 212 glaciers in Zanskar had receded in the past 40 years since 1962, and have lost 8% of their area. Glaciologists believe that many villages in the region will not survive beyond 2060. Jonathan Mingle, the author of Fire and Ice, writes an account of the village Kumik in his book. This village is being abandoned due to the changing climate, especially due to the scarcity of water. Jonathan had become part of this community since 2008. After traveling to many places studying glaciers and climate, he concludes that nowhere has he found the consequence of the shrinking glaciers and snowfields as starkly visible or as sobering as in Kumik, Zanskar. It is the 4th of May 2019, and we are on our way into Zanskar. Recent State of Climate Report, the American Society of Meteorology, stated that in 2012, the glaciers of the world lost more mass through melting than they gained for snowfall for the 23rd consecutive year. The rate of loss is accelerating decade by decade.
I'm going to go to the house. 你弄就我妈他妈的真没在了，我不知道讲嘛咋子了嘞，上次没得卡车我都拿了嘛的，我讲嘛都弄过来了嘛的，还没钱都。忙起，我做讲嘛做嘛的，把人上班了的。
都几遍。
嘛的讲讲的，去买慢慢买嘛也没事的，上班上班干放松嘛，不觉得带这些上班了。
跟你们都
这样子去了，去了没得事就怕了。
嗯。
哦。